Looks like Yoshino's still dead set on quitting.
And you're gonna give up? I can't believe you! Producer, why?
Well, he thinks I'm... Orimo. I think I made matters worse. Like, he wants to quit on life.
This song just to depress you. When this song is done, you'll need a tissue.
Producer, we've been through so much together. How can you just quit on this one guy?
Didn't want you to.
He hasn't uploaded since Bikini Warriors. Don't you understand?
But he's hurting inside.
We're all hurting.
How could it come to this? Is this what a producer are like when they run out of ideas? Are there really no more ideas?
But you wish you were dead for no reason at all. But why keep playing the song?
What is he thinking? I did all those songs so and still.
But you can't turn your
it's not a bad thing. Yoshino can't even sing, right?
I wrote this song just to depress you.
No need, Chad. Why is everybody so sad? What is quitting?
Basically killing yourself. Don't do it.
We'll never do it.
It seems to be official. Yoshino has quit.
You could have smiled. Didn't want you to.
Yoshino, if you quit, maybe we should all quit. What's the use of abridging now?
And I won't be satisfied until everyone in the whole world.
Yoshino is gone, guys. It's over.
I don't even know Yoshino, but boo-hoo!
What a shame. Well, I'm gonna have a nice
I don't think you heard me right. Yoshino is done. Quit. Dead. No longer with a living. No longer with a bridging. I failed.
Well, Anna, that's over. Why don't we get the producer's mind off it and make a new single? How about it?
Me, I would love to make a new single. How about one where I am in it alone again with my ears like this?
I was thinking more along the lines of a rock concert. I haven't debuted yet, you know. Debuted.
You debut? Give me a break. You have no talent whatsoever.
I do have more talent than you should know.
That could be some for that planet over there, yeah.
Hey, he's dead and all, but that's disrespectful.
Oh, well, you two, don't start now.
I wonder if this is really okay.
Things will never be okay.